round of 1,000 cycles.
Greetings to all my fiendish friends out there and Halloween Havoc fanatics. It is I, Old School. And I'm here, y'all, getting ready for Halloween Havoc 2024. So I thought it might be kind of cool for those people who've never watched this before to go back and see some of my favorite moments from 2017 until 2023. And get ready because new episodes of Halloween Havoc drop this week.
Happy Halloween. You have been chosen to watch.
Jesus Christ! Only me gets chased by crazy fucking mass maniacs! Ugh, jeez! Oh man, come on! Give me a break! Who are you, man?
This is the season to be spooky, homie!
Boop! What a twist!
Now, I don't follow trends. I like to think I am ahead of the curve. I'm so ashamed!
This is our next killer curiosity.
Oh, Mandy, are you game and you give without taking?
I'm sorry.
Jump scares. It's like, oh! Wait, you know, it's like, oh, you're jump scares.
You want to see something really scary?
You bet.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, dude, what the hell's going on now? Oh, dude, what?
This movie will fuck you up!
Creepiness and craziness!
Wolfman's got nards!
Nards? Do you mean your bones? Who in the hell caused their testicle nards?
Chains and hooks for days!
Saxophone all greased up and oiled, ready to go, dude! Debbie Doo is coming up fucking to the top of a flight of stairs to go down to a basement. Ghostface is in the basement. He takes out the knife, right? And he like throws it like this at the camera and it hits Dewey like boop!
If Halloween 3 had been a hit, we never would have gotten another Michael Myers movie.
Main reason why I like 6, dude, Paul fucking Rudd. This dude's acting as Tommy Doyle, dude.
And so, I found a baby and I shall name it Steven.
You may not have heard of the term video nasties or gross out films. These terms refer to a whole group of pictures full of blood and guts.
That's a Kruger blaster, the most powerful handgun in the universe.
That's right, Fat Boy.
Fat Boy? Did Tim Thomerson just call that kid Fat Boy? The 90s were a different time.
Halloween. This dude is killing us in our dreams. It's like, what the shit? Can you help us out here, man? Because we're not crazy.
It's intergalactic transsexual nymphomaniacs who literally fuck everything in their way.
You know, I had to actually kill a woman on a scooter to get this boobberries right here, but she deserved it.
And this is my familiar, Volvis the Poacher. I had to have him eat my last servant.
Here, just watch some clips, and you'll figure out if you want to watch this or not.
And now I'm a wizard.
Dude, I'm not even sure what to think about this movie, man.
Don't get me started on that rabid, ranting cunt, Lucy. What is her issue? Dude, all she does is go around taking shit on every single solitary person she gets near.
We both feel that Sam should be Halloween's official mascot like Santa. Halloween.
Daddy.
Halloween.
Turn it off.
Happy, happy Halloween.
Stop it!
Happy, happy boomers come on.